live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
Climbs back into the ring. What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
And Lawler crashes to the outside. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Placing them into the corner.
Got it. Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
There's a power behind that punch.
Oh, he gets cracked by the overhand.
Oh, it's punishing the right.
This won't win the match. Gotta find a way out of the camel clutch. That'll do it.
All right, King fights back.
Big four. What a dodges.
Oh, he's raking him back. He's looking a little off balance.
Russian leg sweep.
Look at this.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Sight set on the top rope.
From way up.
And nobody's there.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Slam. Saw that one coming.
Beginning of the end.
And he's able to reverse.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, that was inventive. Ow!
Oh, this is not going to be good. Out to the apron. What do they have in store here?
This could end someone's career. This is too far.
Oh, no.
Piledriver to the floor. He broke him in half.
Uh-oh.
Piledriver
spiked him.
Roller with a stamp on this one.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
He's in a bad way, guys.
I don't know. Setting up again.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable. just about anyone would have tapped there.
When a hold gets locked in that deep, there really is no escape.
You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal. Tonight, it's payback.
And it all starts right now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WCCW Light Heavyweight Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds, Brian. And introducing the champion from San Diego, California, weighing in at 240 pounds. He is the WCCW Light Heavyweight Champion, Albert Mann.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Ah, nice takedown. Vicious right forearm. Stomping, ouch.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Gets him with the counter. Knee right to the gut.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Took him out with the knee.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Take it. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Huge toss.
Boom, what a kick.
And he's able to counter. Axe handle from the middle rope. The champ now absorbing a little damage. Two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Right. Counters that. He's returning fire. And able to counter. Switches it back around.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex. Dodges out of the way.
Tossed with ease. Great counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
He knew that was coming.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Powerbomb.
They're gonna wear down their opponent.
Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
He reverses it. Great counter.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Right to the throat.
Oof. The challenger is not in a great place.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Ducking out of trouble.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Overhand right lands.
Hooked up.
Oh, package driver.
Set him up for Russian leg sweep.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Swing neck breaker.
Uh-oh.
So much damage. And
the champion into the cover.
Grabbing hold of the ropes, a wily move to save his chances in this matchup. Right on the arm.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
He avoids the damage.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Bang! Climbing the turnbuckle now. Oh, diving leg drop.
Going for it.
Cross face submission. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Countered it just in time. Look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
He's one step ahead there.
Arms are hooked. Opponent trapped into the powerbomb.
Even count the three?
What a nasty kneeler. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Strikes with a kick. Elbow drop. To retain the title. Oh, got the hand under the rope just like that. Referee has to break the count.
Oh, yeah, they are still in this.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. For the victory.
One, two,
and he fights it off.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest.
Block the arm drag, rolls through pinning combination.
And a kick out of only one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Bad predicament right here.
Piercing the throat.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
He's turning the tables.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Glazed over.
After every tap out, really no shame in losing that way. And a new champion is officially crowned.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here is your winner and new WCCW Light Heavyweight Champion, Brian.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
They are ready for a fight.
Wait a minute, what's happening now?
This is certainly a surprise. Oh, no. Oh. Here to fight. Mitchell having so much trouble getting things under control, we might be about to see a no contest.
Twice as many superstars means twice as much aggression. I do not envy the referee here.
The referee letting the teams know they need to get into the ring.
I don't know if anyone actually hurt the ref, Michael.
I don't know if anyone cares, Saxton.
Oh, right to the face. Gets put into the barricade. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
What a bionic elbow.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, and a bionic elbow. Takedown. And now punches right.
Good night. Holy meet the barricade. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's taking some good hits.
Got him up. Clothesline.
Spybuster.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
A massive atomic drop.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Pow, what a shot.
Escape just in time.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Whipped right into the barricade. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Send him a Russian leg sweep. Hoping to end it here.
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Let's just all take a moment to truly
on the apron.
Oh, God!
Oh, the arm's trapped.
They're gonna put this one away. Hooks the leg. Oh, no. Using the hooks for leverage.
Come on, ref.
Ooh. He's starting to struggle.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Oh.
Ooh. And he kicks out of the pin at one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go.
Roll up here. Kick out before the count.
You expect these pins.
Will it be?
I think so.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Stand there.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Shoulder up before the count started.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. This could be big. Backbreaker. Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Makes the cover. Can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check. What a bionic elbow.
Yeah.
Drop kick hits hard. Lands harder.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Going for it again.
Driver spiked him. And just like that, it's all over.
end it.
One, two.
Oh, he kicked out.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
A new strategy is needed right about now. If that couldn't end things, he has to be at his limit now.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Oh, my. Sent flying. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh my, what a splash! Tag, switching it up.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing. Watch out!
Buddy pulled off. He's absorbed some damage already. A big splash. Shoulders down. A defiant kick out. After one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Real European uppercut. Right in front of him.
He gets sent down to the floor. That one scouted.
Senton from the apron.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
Oof, nails the midsection.
He turns it around.
He just barely dodges. What breaks the hold there?
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Hits him with the counter. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
He's about to do it. And it takes up a monumental victory.
Driven down.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.
The ring is packed with two big teams in this tornado tag match.
Plenty of opponents to worry about, but you've got plenty of allies. It's all about which side can work together best.
Ring shaking splash.
Able to stop the pin count here.
Oh, face stop.
Oh, stomping away.
Well scattered reversal there.
Headlock kick.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Kick
on the mark.
He's ejected from the ring.
He fends off the attack.
Valley driver.
Well placed elbow. He's looking to escape.
Clothesline. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch. Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Oh my goodness.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
He's got him down. Is this? This match grinded him down a little.
He's far from finished.
Sidekick finds the mark.
Scoop slam.
Snap power slam.
Ooh, nice hip drop.
Shot right out of the ring.
Waist lock. No, no.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Across the top rope with a neck breaker.
Driving European uppercut.
A gut buster.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Working on the arm.
Drop kick from behind. He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Up and down with the atomic drop.
Drop kick all the way to the floor.
Boom.
He's able to sidestep there.
Oh boy. German suplex released.
Toss.
Knew what was coming there.
Vicious. Two behind it.
German suplex. Climbing to the top rope.
Taking flight.
And this ball just wrenching away.
This will win the match, but it's
he got in there. Good save. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oof.
Oh, what a counter.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Nice takedown.
Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
Up the barricade.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Go behind, into the German.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
He is just reeling from that offense. And finds a counter.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
The look in his eye here
from the top.
DDT!
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here are your winners, the Von Erichs.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to big